Hi guys, I'm Koshani again from Koshani's blog. I'm here to introduce you all how to use sheet mask perfectly, do's and don'ts, what kind of preparation we need before using sheet mask. Number one, started your sheet mask with a clean sheet. There are at least three steps before using sheet mask. Step one is cleansing your face with a cleanser. Today I'm using Bioderma face cleanser. Cleansing before sheet mask will make sure your face will absorb all the goodness of sheet mask essence. I'm using silicone scrub to make sure my skin exfoliate and cleanse really well. In my next step, I'm going to use double cleansing technique. For that, I'm using today Bioderma micellar water. This micellar water will make sure your face is totally cleansed. No dirt or makeup residue will left in your skin. Basically, sheet mask is Korean skincare routine and they will always follow double cleansing technique for cleansing their face. Step 3 is exfoliating. Exfoliating will make sure no dead skin cell left behind in your skin, and it will give your face a baby soft effect. Today I'm going to use a DIY exfoliating. For that we need two simple ingredients. One is coffee and second is honey. Mix that really well and your DIY exfoliator is ready. If you have lot of dead skin on your face, exfoliating will make sure it will remove nicely and properly. Massage your skin gently with DIY exfoliator. Massaging your face is really good for your facial skin because it will increase blood circulation and give you a healthy glow. Step 4. Even out your skin texture with a toner or toning pad. Today I am using Kama Ayurveda Mogra water so that your skin is ready to absorb the essences and then you can go with sheet mask. Today I am going to tell you a DIY sheet mask. DIY sheet mask will always give you a healthy glow. You can mix and match as according your skin. Today I'm going to use gulab jal, nika, rose water, kama ayurveda, cold pressed neem oil and vitamin E capsule. You can get dry sheet mask from Amazon. I will link it down below. First we need to add all ingredients together. You can always change and mix and match according your skin type the essential oils. Today I am going to use Nika sheet mask. Warm up your sheet mask before using it. Massage it with your hand. It will make sure sheet mask will activated. Today I am using Nika Skin Secret. Rice and chamomile nourished and radiant skin. This face mask is really smells well. It will give you a refreshing effect. We all know in Korean skincare routine, rice water is really important and chamomile gives you a soothing effect. Make sure you apply your sheet mask properly and remove all the bubbles by tapping it. Do use your excess essence to apply your rest of your body. I'm using it in my neck area and hands and massaging it really well. Most of the sheet mask is recommended to use within 15 to 20 minutes. Follow the suggested time in the instruction of your sheet mask. Don't put longer than that because it will dehydrate your skin. Do not sleep with your sleep mask on. The point of a sheet mask is essentially hydrate your skin and reviving your skin essence. If you wait until it dries, The sheet mask will absorb your sheet mask essence. So put an alarm on your phone. It will help you to maintain a perfect timing. Make yourself comfortable for relaxing. Sleep on a couch. It will help you for rejuvenating your skin. After the time end, remove your sheet mask sideways and massage your sheet mask in your skin. Tap in your skin for locking the goodness of sheet mask essence. Gently pat on your essence so that all the goodness of sheet mask essence will soak your skin. Do not wash your face after removing sheet mask. In first hand, you might feel it slightly greasy, but it will absorb in your skin. Moisturize your face with a moisturizer for locking the goodness of sheet mask essence. Today I'm using my favorite Neutrogena Hydra Boost gel and massaging it into my skin really well. Putting a moisturizer will seal the sheet mask active ingredients on your skin. In this way, your essence of the sheet mask will penetrate it on your skin really deeply. So far, this is all the do's and don'ts how to use sheet mask perfectly. If you guys reach this part of my video, thanks for watching. For today, I'm going to shining off. Please don't forget to subscribe, like and share.